think Force is about power, and I think it was Abhinay and Vipul's decision to continue, you know, the character of ACP Yashvardhan. And it was the way they set the... honestly, it was the way Abhinay set the entire scene up. The only input I had in lifting the car was how my posture looked, you know, very honestly. So I give credit to him for really doing this. But I think it's important that Force stands for certain things. And I think what Abhinay has done very smartly in this film is not only has he got out the power element, but this film also has a fantastic story. When you see the trailer, it says dedicated to the heroes who lost their lives. And that's something we discussed. This is based actually on, if I may say so, Vipul, this is actually based on true events. So by the end of the film, you'll be shocked. So it's a lot, we were inspired by a lot of true events that we've put together. So there's a lot of credibility in the story.
It was actually a lot of fun for me. And it's something that I've actually been very athletic. Even when I was in school, I used to enjoy playing sports. And I feel doing this kind of stuff puts me, liberates me in certain ways. So I was really excited to do the stunts that were told to me in this film. I feel like it was just a carry forward from Akira doing in the action space, and I feel this was the right film to portray a different type of action, more sleek, more you know, stylized, very like amazing car chase sequences, high octane stunts and stuff. So it was really a fantastic experience, and I was matching John step by step, and he was very encouraging. And even though he made fun of me every now and then, but at the end of the day, he appreciated my work, which is what counts. And I guess everybody was happy, so that makes me happy.
We always talk about the heroes which are well-known. There are certain heroes which country celebrates. But there are so many unsung heroes who give their ultimate sacrifice of their life for the country, and nobody notices them. Their stories, their life is not noticed. While we were doing the research on the film, we came across so many of such stories, and we decided to dedicate this film to those unsung heroes. So that is how the unsung hero thing came in. And to answer your question to why John lifted car and bike, when John lifted bike in the first one, there was some reporting done in media that this is only a trick photography and John has not done it. And we were not happy about it because we were not lying. And to his credit, to come in a press conference and lift a bike is actually not an actor's job, but he did it just to show that we don't lie. We are telling what we have done.